All right, we're just driving on 27. Try to make a video of me driving down the road. Right now I'm in Sebring, heading towards Lake Wales. It's a beautiful day. About right now it's 66 degrees. It's a little windy. Just driving through Sebring right now. Got like 30 miles to get to Lake Wales. I don't know if I'm gonna film that long, but we'll see. Just trying out something. I was just coming from McDonald's having lunch. Hopefully the outside noise is not too bad, I don't know. Find out. Now we're gonna be heading to the Lowes in Lake Wales. I was just coming from the Home Depot in Lowes in Sebring. Now I'm heading up to Lake Wales to hit the Lowes in the Home Depot up there for my job. I'm a vendor for Spectracide, which is a bug and grass killing stuff. Nice sunny day here in Florida. Speed limit here is 55, in case anybody wants to know. We're on 27 north, heading up to Lake Wales. Now the time is 12:40 and it's 76 degrees outside, so it's pretty nice. This town actually gets a lot of snow, but so there's a lot of northerners down here this time of year. So there's a lot more traffic. In the summertime, this town doesn't get that busy. But this time of year, it gets... I think the window might be too much. So it is a little windy today. Hopefully the noise isn't that bad. I don't know if you can tell, but the trees still have their leaves on down here. They're still green, and the grass is still green. Being almost December, and everything's still green outside. you don't really get a fall and winter around here. I mean, the tetras can get cool, but the leaves will just stay green for a while, and the grass sometimes. But we don't get much rain down here this time of year. We're in the dry season now, but during the summer is our rain. Spring and summer is our rainy season. Fall and winter is our dry season down here. Well, you can still get rain, but not like in the summertime.